But the win is a good thing. Get the seniors out, going good out.
How much do you feel like now that the season's over? How far have you come from beginning to end?
I came very far. You know, at the beginning, I didn't know what the 3-4 was. I didn't know what to do on any plays. But well, each week, I gained progress, and I became better. So overall, I think I did a pretty good job of the year.
People talk about some of those junior wide receivers having a decision to make. How will you evaluate your future moving forward?
I was have to think about it long and hard with my family, you know, talk about each options that we have. So, yeah, I'm going to talk long and hard about it, and then we'll see how I make my decision soon.
What will be the most important factors for you?
You know, I can't really say right now, but, you know, we're going to talk about me and my family, and we're going to make the best decision possible.
Would who your head coach or defensive coordinator, would that matter? I mean, would you want to meet with those guys before you made any decision?
I think I would want to meet with them, you know, just see what kind of defense they're going to do and, you know, what system they're going to run. So that would be a good thing to do.
How about the coaches have been talking about the guys, you know, staying on the guys academically to finish the semester and everything? Has it been going pretty well for you to this point?
Yeah, it's been going pretty good. You know, finish off strong. I'm passing all my classes, so we got finals in a couple weeks, so I'm going to finish off strong with the classes.
Then can you tell how you've developed since you arrived in Knoxville during the summer?
I developed as a football player. I developed good. You know, I dropped some weight. You know, I became much faster. And I worked my technique-wise, and I was got better each and every week so I can make plays for my team.
What's your weight plan moving forward? Do you want to lose more weight, or do you want to stay where you are? Or?
I would say lose a couple more pounds, around 10, 15 pounds. That'd be good around there.
About 345, ideally?
Yes, sir.
As you look back on the season, you know, y'all finished with a pretty good defensive performance today. Throughout the season, a lot of it just, you know, y'all know it just didn't go the way you wanted it to go. What got in the way of that? What made it turn into something that y'all weren't happy with most of the time?
We just, the big plays that the teams that got on us, we weren't working our technique right, and we won't get much pressure on them. And, you know, they just got the big players on us, but we just, right now we finished our season good with a win for the seniors. So we're going to continue to work on the offseason. The whole team going to work and just get better for the next